In this how-to video, we will demonstrate how to navigate the snapshot log in Brivo Access. Please make sure to have a snapshot subscription active in Partner Portal before attempting to utilize the snapshot feature. Once logged into Brivo Access, navigate to the Events dropdown, expand, and click Snapshot Log. The snapshot log contains all of your event-driven snapshots sorted by date. To navigate through the Brivo snapshot log, you can scroll through historical data, or you can utilize the filters built in up at the top. You can filter by device, you can filter by individual site, you can filter by individual user, or you can filter by day. You can click on the snapshot, and it will provide you with some additional information, a zoomed-in view, as well as the date and time, the device, the site, and the user record photo to compare to the user in the snapshot. We also have built-in mask detection. The system will draw a box around the user's face, either in green if they're wearing a mask properly covering their face, or in red if they are not wearing a mask at all. For more information, please visit us at brivo.com or contact your Brivo account manager.